it traps in the room. Let me see you walk.
What's up, y'all? Welcome back to the Jewels channel. I'm gonna do some Allen Iverson braids on his head. I shampooed his head, I conditioned his hair, and I also put some leave-in conditioning in as well, and I blow dried it out. And right here, I'm going to part his hair. I was using the metal tip of the rectail comb, and I'm gonna make sure that that part is straight. So we're gonna part that all the way down. Make sure it's a straight part. We're gonna do that all the way down. Make sure it's a straight part, because sometimes the part do not be straight no matter how much you part it. And right here, I'm using Shining Jam. This will have the hair shiny and also lay it down real good. But I'm going to use it for, I'm going to put it between his parts, because for some reason his hair do not want to stay apart. So just to make sure my part is straight and divided, I'm going to put some of that in the middle of it. And I'm going to put that all the way down. And I'm going to rub a little bit of it on the side of his hair. Okay, and so right here, you guys, we're going to part in sections. Just make equal section parts. If it can't be equal, if you can't pull it off equal, just make some good, decent parts. And make sure, you know, they part as straight as you can get them. And we're going to use some clamps. As y'all see, the hair clamps, those come in handy. Those are very good. That separates the hair. That way, when you start braiding down, you don't have to worry about the hair getting in the way. I use the red tail comb for the metal end, but that did not work well with me. So, baby, I had to go get another comb with pointer ends that parted way better, which was the comb you just saw. So, yeah. But, y'all see that right here, I parted in sections. You see it? It's like a pattern I did. I left some hair out, then I clamped the other second part of the hair, and I left that part out. That's how I did it. So it worked for me. And then what I did next, I started braiding the hair down. So we're going to braid that first hair. We're going to braid it all the way down. And I didn't go fast up in here because I want y'all to see exactly what I'm doing. I'm braiding it all the way down to the end. And once you get to the end, you see the hairs just don't want to get out the way. They just want to stay together. But you see the hair, you see, look, you got to separate there. So you see that right here, we're going to get a comb to make a part. And we're going to take... I'm going to clamp that back down so it won't get out of the way. We're going to take the front. You see how I took that front and started braiding? But you don't have to use the comb if you don't want to. If you're comfortable enough, you can just use your finger and split the hair and then start braiding. You know? So, and that is what I'm doing. You see, I'm really splitting the hair and start braiding it all the way down. Every time I get to a different section, I just make a part and I just braid it down. And I'm going to braid that all the way down to the end. And this is how the first braid came out. You see it? You see it? You see it? You see it? But it's very easy. Like I said, just make you some sections. Just part. You see, I did part a section to section. And when you get to the, when you do that first braid, you braid that on down. You're going to grab, take your finger And so the next braid, you're going to take your finger and make a par. And you're going to take that first braid and just connect it to that second braid. And you're going to continue doing the same thing over and over. So y'all just sit back and watch me do what I do. Okay?
Cooking soul, babe.
Okay, y'all, this is my sister Sea Oil. It's all organic, very natural, lightweighted. It's not heavy oil. It's very lightweighted. And I'm going to spray that on his scalp and make sure it's very moisturized and nice looking and nice dry. And I want to thank y'all for watching to the end, for those who did watch to the end. So y'all make sure y'all like, comment, and subscribe. And again, I got more videos coming soon. I'm just trying to make something happen, you know.